All right. Today we're going to throw a little bit of clay here. This clay I got from the High River Bank, and I processed it, filtered it, got everything, just dried it all out. We're going to see if this will actually make something. Let's get the wheel going. Now people ask me, well, Tim, what are you going to make today? I said, well, I'm not going to make anything. I'm going to mold the clay into what it wants to be. So I got to get it centered up good. Got her centered. And then you got to treat your clay like a woman. You got to correct it. Sometimes you got to be a little bit firm if, you know, she will straighten up and get ready to center. But the hair is cooperating pretty well. The bottom seems to be, wants to give me some trouble. Flatten her out. Bring her up. Oh, yeah. There we go. Center right up. Oh, she's centered. We have a little bit of excess right there. Didn't want to be part of what we're doing. Turn her up. Massage the clay. Make sure it's all nice. When the clay feels comfortable, like it's ready, put your thumb gently into it. Get your little dimple there. Right. Gotta treat her like a virgin. And once you've got her nice and set, you got her nice little dimple in her there, get her going real good. Get that wheel spinning. You take them thumbs and you penetrate and bring her out. Move it out. So I must have got all the gravel and sand out of it. All right, now, get in this shape here, you've got a pretty permanent bowl. What we're going to do now, I'm going to bring it up and try to make the cylinder. Might goes far. Wait, just a little bit thick there. Just bend that in. I want to get the top piece in. I'm going to push out the bottom here. Push in and pop. Oh, see, I barely touched that, and it just went everywhere. Oh, we locked it in flop. We'll get rid of that top. We'll move that top back up. It's a little bit shorter now. Pulling more up out. I don't know, it's pretty thin there. Then for this Playboy. Now this is the clay that the Dean Indians used. Tugging right here. High Valley, Mound Builders of Moundsville. We didn't have the problems that we would have with it because we made coil pots. We haven't started the Grecian bowls. There you go. I like to use a little piece of rubber. Slurry off of it. There is absolutely no water left on the inside. I'm glad you get some off the list here. Putting the bottom there, too. And I think I'm going to let that sit and dry and decide if I want to keep it.